Good evening, everyone. It's so wonderful to have you here on this first Friday of Advent and for this very special concert that we have this evening. The first half will be Dr. Konrad Binienda. You can read about him in the program. He is the interim music director here at Fairmount, and he graduated with a Doctor of Musical Arts from the Cleveland Institute of Music, and then also from the Harvard New England Conservatory Joint Degree Program with majoring in physics and piano. And you can see some of the prizes and accolades that he has won over the years. And I'd also draw your attention to the fact that he just released a new album. He had one in 2018, but his second solo album was released in November of 2021, which was just very recent. So please talk to him about that if you're interested in learning more. I am Pastor Jesse, interim senior pastor at Fairmount, and I'd invite you to bow your heads for a word of prayer before we get started. Gracious and loving God, we gather here for an evening of music. We set our hearts to be tuned to the melodies and harmonies that you have for us this evening. Help us to breathe deeply, to absorb the beauty, and to rest in the presence of this place and of these sounds that will come before us. Thank you for the multifaceted talents of the two musicians who will be performing tonight. Give us the grace to hear with ears wide open to what you have for us. In the name of Christ, we pray. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Konrad Binienda. Thank you. That was so beautiful. We'll now have a 5 to 10 minute intermission so we can get set up for the cello and Maria Fesz. And just to let you know, after the sonata, there will be a surprise piece at the very end, and also the reception at the end too. But 5 to 10 minutes intermission. Thank you. I know we all enjoyed that first half by Konrad and the second half here by Maria and Konrad a bit too. It will also be very exciting. You can read about Maria, who is a Cleveland area native and has lots of experience and degrees. And she currently plays with the Cleveland Philharmonic Orchestra and the Cleveland Women's Orchestra. It's always a treat to hear her play the cello. And just as a reminder, there will be, after the sonata, an encore. So please join me in warmly welcoming Konrad and Maria.
Thank you. Thank you. a pre-programmed encore in light of the Advent theme of this concert. I was asked to make an arrangement of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel for piano and cello. So this is, you know, a little bit more than just the regular O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, just a little bit spiced up. So
like a spicy Emmanuel.
Very short.
Thank you so much for coming to this Advent concert, and please join us for the reception, and you can greet the musicians, Konrad Binienda and Maria Fesz. They were absolutely wonderful, and thank you for our online audience as well. Have a wonderful night and safe travels.